You're watching America's healthiest TV show, Health Corner, with host Joan Lunden, plus Chef MD Dr. John LaPuma, and Fitness with Kathy Smith. Today on Health Corner,
you need to know. You need to know what's going on.
She's written songs for some of the biggest recording artists. Now, Siedah Garrett is using her voice to educate millions of young women.
I love him with all my heart. I don't want to trade him for anything else.
You've learned your baby needs surgery before he's even born. We'll help you prepare.
Culinary medicine at its finest. It's my whole braised chicken with spinach, tomato, garlic, and white wine. Today on Chef MD.
Health Corner is a sponsored program brought to you by Walgreens, the pharmacy America trusts since 1901.
Welcome to Health Corner. I'm Joan Lunden. This month, Health Corner is celebrating and promoting men's health. Does the man you love know his numbers, his health numbers? We will talk about that later in the show. But now, in the music business, she's considered a triple threat: singer, songwriter, and performer. Now, Siedah Garrett is using her voice and her own experience to educate young women about the threat of fibroid tumors. Health Corner correspondent Elisa Adams has her story.
Oh, I've been a victim of...
Songs have a life of their own. They have a way of resurging with new energy and new life. Songs are magical.
As a singer and songwriter for artists such as Michael Jackson and Aretha Franklin, Siedah Garrett composes her magic. But a few years ago, Siedah had to listen to her body. She, like an estimated 20 to 30% of women, had fibroid tumors.
I would literally want to just curl into the fetal position because I was in so much pain.
Siedah also experienced another common symptom of fibroids, heavy menstrual bleeding.
And then I became severely anemic. And then I took a test, the last test I took, and my doctor said, okay, you are 2 points away from a blood transfusion.
This is a fibroid, and this is a fibroid, and this is another fibroid.
Dr. Mark Friedman from Cedars-Sinai Medical Center says while fibroid tumors are not cancerous, they aren't completely benign. The symptoms can make life difficult.
Pelvic pain, pressure, abdominal bloating. If the fibroids press on the bladder in the front of the uterus, then it can cause urinary frequency.
Dr. Friedman says most women with fibroids won't experience any symptoms and can live with them for years until they shrink on their own, usually after menopause. The good news, says Dr. Friedman, is there are lots of new options for women suffering from fibroids.
There are a couple of procedures that can be performed less invasively than a conventional myomectomy.
You know, I just hear the word tumor and I'm like, you know, what?
Mara Bear had all the classic symptoms of fibroids. She lived with them for a while and then they grew.
I could feel them and that was a little scary.
Mara was a candidate for uterine fibroid embolism. It's a minimally invasive procedure performed by an interventional radiologist like Dr. Friedman on an outpatient basis.
We inject small particles which basically block the small branches of the uterine artery and cause the fibroid tumors to die and ultimately to shrink.
The procedure itself was easy.
Mara recovered in just a few weeks as opposed to a few months with the more traditional approaches.
Now it's been a year. They're still there, they're not gone, but they are definitely smaller.
I love it.
Siedah needed surgery to remove her fibroids, but she avoided a hysterectomy.
Because of the way mine was positioned, I was very lucky. It was positioned in a place where they could just take it off.
Siedah rarely thinks about her fibroids now. She's too busy designing a line of handbags and, of course, composing and singing her magic. But she wants other women to know the symptoms of fibroid tumors and get help.
You need to know what's going on. If you're cramping in any abnormal way, if you're bleeding excessively, if anything like that changes, go and get an ultrasound.
For Health Corner, I'm Elisa Adams.
African-American women are 3 to 5 times more likely to develop fibroids than women of other racial groups. And Siedah wants to send the message that women need to be proactive about their health. All right, we're all trying to be clean and green, even when it comes to our laundry. Kids reporters Gabby and Michaela show us how. Girls?
Hi, Joan. Today we're here at a green dry cleaning facility. She doesn't mean the color green. She means good for the environment green. Richard Klinke is here to explain.
Hi, Richard. Can you tell me the difference between conventional dry cleaning and eco-friendly dry cleaning?
Eco-friendly dry cleaning is the process in which you are clean clothes in a solvent or water that is good for the environment, soils, air, water, as well as the employees and the customers.
So how does green cleaning work?
There are a few methods of green cleaning. The most popular method is wet cleaning. Wet cleaning uses specialized computer-controlled washing machines. Another method is CO2, carbon dioxide cleaning. The last and probably most popular method is alternative solvents, and that's what we use. We use a hydrocarbon-based solvent that cleans the clothes and leaves no dry cleaning odor that traditional dry cleaners leave in the clothes.
Are there any other ways that dry cleaners can go green?
You can recycle hangers, bring them back to your local dry cleaner, as well as, you know, the poly bags that go over your clothes can also be brought back and recycled as well.
Well, thank you very much, Richard. That was very interesting. For Go Green, I'm Michaela Powell.
And I'm Gabby Powell. Back to you, Joan.
Thanks, girls. Clean and green, I like that. All right, if you're expecting a new baby in your house and you have older children, it's really a good idea to get them prepared for the new arrival. Here's our parenting expert, Jill Rep.
Bringing home a new baby is a time of great joy. It can also be stressful, especially for the exhausted parents of a demanding toddler. As a parent, you can make a difference in how your toddler reacts to their new sibling, even before the baby's born. First, you should be the one to break the news. If your child is younger than 2.5, you may want to wait until your third trimester when you're really showing. If you tell your child too early, it can be confusing since a toddler has little sense of time passing. Show your toddler his own baby album and talk about what he did as an infant. Take him on prenatal trips to hear the baby's heartbeat and see the ultrasound. Let him touch your tummy when the baby kicks. Let your toddler know how long you'll be in the hospital and if someone special like grandma is coming to take care of him. Once the baby is home, spend some one-on-one time with your child every day, even if it's only for 15 minutes. Make your toddler feel important by letting him help you with the baby. If your older child starts to regress, remind him of all the things he can do that the baby can't, like eat ice cream and play catch. Most importantly, enjoy this time. Share your happiness. It's contagious. For Health Corner, I'm Jill Rep.
This portion of Health Corner is brought to you by the makers of Pepcid Complete. Just one and heartburn's done.
I'm here with longtime friend of Health Corner, Dr. Lisa Thornton. And Dr. Lisa has been working on a story about diagnosing a birth defect before the baby is even born. I just find this so amazing.
It really is. And you know, when you're pregnant, you do have a picture of your baby in your head. But imagine if your baby is not going to fit that picture.
It's truly an amazing story, and we're going to be seeing you a little bit later in the show. But right now, we're going to take a break, and we'll be right back.
Hi. Number 2, please.
Would you like that to hurt now or later?
What?
Sir, it's a simple question. Do you want heartburn pain now or later?
These heartburn medicines make you choose between hurting now or later. Pepcid Complete doesn't. It starts to neutralize acid in seconds and keeps it under control all day or all night.
Sometimes you gotta make compromises, man.
No, you don't, man. Pepcid Complete works now and works later. Now with a great new taste.
Introducing Imodium Multi-Symptom Relief. It combines two powerful medicines for fast relief of your diarrhea symptoms so you can get back out there. Imodium. Get back out there.
Looking to save money on the products you need and use the most? There's one path to follow. The one that leads to your neighborhood Walgreens, where you'll find our affordable essentials, the products you use most, now for less every day.
Yeast infection? Get over it. Introducing Monistat Triple Action System. Over the burning, over the itching and irritation, over the infection, over the counter. Monistat Triple Action System.
What does hope look like? It looks like people with type 1 diabetes who get involved in their own cure. The Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation is now funding more human clinical trials and needs more people with type 1 diabetes for this crucial work. Participating in a clinical trial is a way you can play an important role in the fight to treat and cure type 1 diabetes. Be the look of hope and get involved.
Dr. John is in the kitchen, and he says there are 1,000 uses for garlic.
Nurse, take this down. People in Southern Europe who eat the most garlic have a 26% lower risk for colorectal cancer, a 10% lower risk for breast cancer, a 22% lower risk of ovarian cancer, and a 19% lower risk of prostate cancer compared with people who eat the least garlic. Perhaps it's because of the antioxidant called allicin, which helps protect your DNA and strengthen your body's defenses. So do you have all that? Good. It's also a powerful antibacterial and antihypertensive agent. There's lots of garlic in my 70-approved whole braised chicken with spinach, tomato, garlic, and white wine. I'll be making that later in the show.
You can have ChefMD's free weekly recipe email sent right to you. Just go to healthcornertv.com and sign up. All right, gardens can be calm, tranquil places, but can a garden actually help you heal? Well, here's a story about one woman who believes that digging in the dirt can work wonders for abused or traumatized children. Here's her story.
My name is Linda Gray, and I'm the CEO of Healing Arts for Children's Hearts. Grounds for Healing is a garden-based program for children who have experienced trauma or who are under extreme stress. They have trouble learning, they have trouble getting along with other children. They often may be aggressive or inattentive. We serve children in pre-K to fifth grade, and this garden is a 10,000 square foot wildlife habitat and organic food garden. Initially, when they're not feeling very trusting or they've been hurt, the garden gives them a place that's a safe place. One of the most impressive things that I see is kindergarten and first graders who come in who can't control their little bodies, can't pay attention. And within two or three sessions, these children are calmed down and more able to learn. This is about a relationship that exists between the children and nature, and I'm humbled by it.
Linda says the successes that she's seen from this program are really quite encouraging, and she hopes that this can be a model for other schools around the country. If you have a story idea, send us an email and tell us about it. You know, kids usually hate taking their medicine. They say it tastes yucky. But now you can do them a flavor, and you can make it better. Walgreens pharmacist John Jenkins is here with more.
Let's face it, medicine usually tastes bad, and kids are especially finicky. That's why we've added an FDA-approved flavoring to selected liquid medications. It makes it a breeze to get children to take their needed doses.
That sounds like a great idea. So how does it work?
All you have to do is order the flavoring when you order the medication from your pharmacist. It works with any iron liquid, liquid vitamins, and a wide variety of other medicines that treat colds, allergies, and infections. We'll work with you to make sure the flavoring is approved for what will be taken and that it's right for your child.
So what about us adults, John?
Well, Joan, if it gets you to take your medicine, yes, we can offer it to adults too.
All right, thanks a lot, John.
My pleasure, Joan.
This portion of Health Corner is brought to you by the makers of Zyrtec. Love the air.
Looking for a low-impact, total body exercise? Well, grab your bathing suit and get ready to dive in. Here's fitness expert Kathy Smith.
Hey, Joan. Swimming is a great way to get an overall body workout. Swimming laps can improve your body's use of oxygen without overworking your heart. It's also great for building endurance and muscle strength. And because you're using almost all of your major muscle groups, you can tone both your upper and lower body with just one workout. If laps aren't your thing, try some leg lifts using the side of the pool for stability. Running or walking in water is also great, not just for your legs, but also your abdominals, as you'll need to use them to propel yourself forward. Try really pulling those knees up as you stride. The more you use the resistance of the water, the better your workout's gonna be. A simple arm lift is great for your shoulders. Push going up, pull going down, and you'll really start to feel your muscles working. There's very low risk for injury when you swim because there's little stress on your bones, joints, and connective tissue. That's why swimming's great for people with arthritis. So hop in, guys. The water's a great way to keep in shape. I'm Kathy Smith, and here's to your health.
Looking for the secret to losing weight and keeping it off?
Find out how at KathySmith.com.
It's said that garlic wards off vampires. In my kitchen, it helps to fight heart disease, high blood pressure, and even tick bites. Chef MD is coming up.
Bicycle, what are we waiting for? The flowers are blooming, the air is sweet, and Zyrtec starts relieving my allergies 2 hours faster than Claritin. My worst symptoms feel better, indoors and outdoors. With Zyrtec, the fastest 24-hour allergy medicine, I promise not to wait as long to go for a ride. Zyrtec works fast, so I can love the air.
It's lunchtime for the kids. We could throw one of those frozen numbers in the microwave, but wouldn't it be nice to whip up something a little more wholesome? Start with Kraft Singles and create a delicious, melty grilled cheese. And since Singles are made with milk, they're not only creamy and yummy, they're actually wholesome. And maybe we'll make an extra one for ourselves, because our lunch, cold coffee, could be a little more wholesome too. Kraft Singles, goodness squared.
SPF measures UVB rays, not UVA rays. Rays that can cause skin damage and even skin cancer. That's why Neutrogena created UltraShear with Helioplex for the highest combined UVA-UVB protection. Get the best. Neutrogena UltraShear.
Does your mouthwash work in six different ways? Introducing Listerine Total Care. Everything you need to strengthen teeth, help prevent cavities, and kill germs. Introducing 6-in-1 Listerine Total Care, the most complete mouthwash.
Welcome back. Does the man in your life know his numbers? Not his social security number or his phone number, his health numbers. All month long, Health Corner is reminding men to know their numbers. That's his PSA, blood pressure, cholesterol, and blood sugar. And of course, we recommend that you talk to your doctor and ask which numbers are most important for you to know based on your age, lifestyle, and family history. We want you guys around for a long time, so know your numbers. All right, healthy beauty, it's always a hot topic on the red carpet. Here's Florida Perry Smith with some tips straight from the stars.
What does healthy beauty mean to you? That's the question that we pose to some of today's top models and celebrities on location from New York's Heart Truth Red Dress Fashion Show, and here's what they had to say.
For me, healthy beauty starts from the inside, to be very honest with you, to have your spirit together so that when you go out and represent yourself, you're starting off with a good attitude.
I find I always look and feel better the more water I drink. Good old fashioned, straight out of the tap water. You don't need anything fancier than that.
To me, it means being confident with who you are and, you know, exercising, eating right, and just really just living a very healthy, active lifestyle.
Healthy beauty means to me the glow of good health, the glow of having, you know, been eating right and doing all the things we all hear about, but it's true, it adds up.
If you don't eat healthy and you don't look good, it doesn't matter what the makeup looks like.
I think when you're healthy and when you feel good about yourself, you exude a certain beauty that it's priceless and timeless and ageless and all of the above.
And there you have it. What does healthy beauty mean to you? Share your ideas by sending us an email. Visit healthcornertv.com for more information. For Health Corner, I'm Florida Perry Smith.
Which products are right for you? Ask your Walgreens beauty advisor for help. They have the knowledge and expertise you need to look and feel your best.
Three and 4D ultrasound devices can show us astounding images. In turn, parents are getting the chance to be the best they can be. Health Corner welcomes back our colleague and friend, Dr. Lisa Thornton. And you actually brought this story to us. Tell us why this was so special to you.
Well, you know, medicine is miraculous, but this technique allows parents to know before a baby is born that their baby's going to have some problems that really affect them right from the start. So I'm so excited to bring this to you. You're going to meet this amazing couple, Chaz and Tirsa. They are just remarkable.
I just love having them.
At first glance, Jaylian White appears to be a normal, healthy boy. But when you look closer, you'll see his cleft lip and palate. Jaylian's lip and the roof of his mouth never closed.
When I look at him, it feels like I'm looking at myself, really.
His parents don't even notice. They accepted Jalen the moment he was born, due in great part to what this picture told them.
Right here, and we're seeing part of the bilateral cleft lip deformity.
A decade ago, only healthcare professionals could make heads or tails of an ultrasound. Now, three- and four-dimensional pictures provide us with our clearest view yet. This is Jalen in the womb when his mother was 6 months pregnant.
So now this is emerging as a way to give families the information they need before the child's born. Having knowledge beforehand reduces anxiety, and that is critical.
Critical to bonding and moving ahead. The alternative, learning right after you've given birth.
The reactions can be within crisis proportions.
For Jalen's parents, he was their first baby, and knowing in advance gave them a chance to bond with the baby Jalen is, not the baby they had imagined in their head. We're not saying it was easy for Jalen's mom, Tirsa, or his dad, Chaz.
You just want a healthy baby, so when something like this happens, it's just devastating.
But the more they learned, the better they felt. Seeing these pictures helped them, too. Children born with the same condition, a cleft lip and palate, before and after surgical reconstruction.
Knowing in advance got us ready for it.
Having cooperative parents ready and excited and eager to get their children taken care of, I think that optimizes our outcome.
Jalen will need a series of surgeries, at least two, to close his lip and palate.
Very good.
In preparation, he sees a team of specialists. One day, he'll probably need speech therapy. And right now, Jalen is unable to suck, so he drinks from a special bottle. But the only thing his parents see is love.
Nothing difficult at all about him because it doesn't really feel like he has a special need.
With knowledge comes confidence and grace. Jalen's parents are grateful for their son and this remarkable picture.
In Jalen's case, the future is bright.
I love him with all my heart. I wouldn't trade him for anything else.
For Health Corner, I'm Dr. Lisa Thornton.
Don't go away. My whole braised chicken with spinach, tomato, garlic, and white wine is coming up next on ChefMD.
Hey, there's no room in here.
Why don't you develop a photo once in a while?
Gotta be kidding me.
Uh-oh, somebody's gonna get deleted.
Oh, no.
Not me. I got deleted last time.
If only your memory card always had space for those great new photos. Fortunately, you can put your photos on Walgreens.com and have prints ready for friends and family to pick up at multiple Walgreens nationwide, usually within an hour.
Our love life is good. Yeah, but KY Intense stimulates my arousal, so that big moment is like...
I'm the man.
You're the man.
New KY brand Intense intensifies female satisfaction.
It's Neo to go. Ready, aim, protect. Neosporin gives you infection protection and pain relief. Neo to go plus pain relief. Every cut, every time, everywhere.
When you look 10 years younger, you're proud to admit your age.
I'm 43.
Only Rock Retinol Correction Deep Wrinkle Night Cream is clinically proven to give 10 years back to the look of your skin, diminishing the look of even deep wrinkles. In a clinical study, Rock was over 4 times more effective on wrinkles than another leading brand, and even 7 times more effective on crow's feet.
10 years? I'll take that.
Visit rockskincare.com to save on your next purchase, and try Rock Deep Wrinkle Filler with Hyaluronic Acid to instantly smooth your wrinkles. Rock, we keep our promises.
Today, I'll be making my ChefMD approved whole braised chicken with spinach, tomato, garlic, and white wine. It's amazing in flavor, it's very easy to cook, and you should be using braising more often because it keeps flavor in, you don't lose nutrition out, and we're using a whole antibiotic-free chicken for this dish. I have one that's already pre-cut. I've taken the skin off, and I'm just going to give it a little pepper and salt before I brown it in the pan. We'll add a little bit of extra light olive oil to this nonstick pan, and then we'll brown it in batches. You put it meat side down. Nice sound, huh? It actually takes about 3 minutes on each side to brown the chicken. This chicken is already browned, and so I'm gonna pull it out of the pan and then get the good bits from the bottom. This is some white wine that's gonna help me get those flavorful bits off the bottom. This is the fun part. Use a wooden spoon, hold it like a pencil, and then just scrape. When those little bits come off, they form a flavorful liquid. To this, I'm gonna add my garlic, which is our food as medicine ingredient. And these are whole garlic cloves that I've already peeled. When you wanna get a little more flavor out of them, you just crunch them a little bit with a knife. That also helps you create allicin, that wonderful antioxidant that is what you smell when you chop or eat garlic. Then add some bay leaves, wonderful and aromatic. And finally, put our chicken back in the pan. I'm going to cover it and lower the heat a little bit. This will take about 15 minutes to cook all the way through. Now that it's cooked all the way through, I can transfer the rest of the chicken and the garlic cloves to a plate and wilt the spinach in the pan. This whole huge bowl of spinach is gonna cook down to maybe a cup. When you turn up the heat and saute the spinach, it's actually beginning to wilt. And watch how it changes color. That's one way you can know it's done, when it brightens in color. Because the tomato is so finely chopped, I'm not going to give it very much time in the pan. There we go. Oh, boy. That smells like an Italian dinner worth waiting for. Anything with a little white wine, tomato, garlic, how can you go wrong? Garnished with some chopped chives. You can use thyme or parsley if you like, whatever you have, because this dish explodes with flavor. There you have it, my ChefMD approved whole braised chicken with spinach, tomato, garlic, and white wine. Doesn't that smell good? For the complete recipe, check out our website. And remember, the fountain of youth starts in the kitchen. Chandani, may you live 100 years. For ChefMD, I'm Dr. John LaPuma. That's great.
Learn more about culinary medicine today. Order ChefMD's Big Book of Culinary Medicine at chefmd.com and sign up for free weekly recipe emails while you're there.
Well, that's Health Corner for today. Our very special thanks to Siedah Garrett and also to Dr. Lisa Thornton. And of course to all of you at home for watching America's Healthiest TV Show. We'll be back next week. And until then, I'm Joan Lunden. Take care.
Next week on Health Corner.
This is now, I feel, my life's work. I mean, I really believe in the message that I'm sending.
Find out why my good friend Ricky Lake is a mom on a mission. Plus, meet Maverick, a brave little boy who underwent an amazing surgery that changed his life.
I'm whipping up a spaghetti frittata with toasty walnuts and cheese. It tastes even better the next day if there's any left on ChefMD.
Health Corner is a sponsored program brought to you by Walgreens.